As organizations migrate their conference rooms to Microsoft Teams rooms, they may get into situations where their environment has a mix of MTRs and standards-based endpoints, or they've already migrated to MTRs, but they still want to have those rooms accessible from standards-based calls. This is where the Pexip Connect for Teams room really comes into play. What that does is that it enables the MTRs in those conference rooms to send and receive standards-based calls. Let me show you what that looks like. In the room with me, I have a Windows-based MTR and a Poly X50 in Poly OS mode. So this is doing standards-based. I can go to my MTR and place a call. I now have a drop-down for Teams, SIP, and H.323 dialing. What I'm going to do is select a SIP call and dial the URI for my standards-based system. So when I now call out, what's going to happen is my MTR is going to place an outbound Teams call through the system, which will be then converted to a standard SIP call and be answered by my Poly system here. So this allows for that interop between an MTR and a standards-based Poly system, or any standards-based system in this case. The nice thing is that this is bi-directional. So if I want, or if I need to set this up, what I can do is I can make sure that my MTR is reachable from these standards-based systems. So on my Poly, I already have my favorite saved, so I can go and dial out from my Poly system and reach my Microsoft Teams room. This is what the point-to-point calling for Microsoft Teams room looks like. So you've seen what a point-to-point call between a standards-based endpoint and an MTR looks like. Now the question is, what would happen if an organization receives an invite for another platform, but they're using MTRs? Now, I have received an invite for a Zoom room. Now, with the Pexip Connect for Microsoft Teams license, I can now go to my MTR and do a SIP call out to this Zoom meeting using the room connector URI. Now, this is a manual dial today, so bear with me. So here I have my MTR dialing out again from the system and is now being received into this Zoom, and now being received into the Zoom call. So with this demonstration, you've seen the MTR do send and receive point-to-point calling, as well as dial out using a standards-based URI to another conferencing platform.